Welcome back to the channel. So I'm gonna take you for a very short walk, or a quick video anyways, through a pretty interesting location here in Yerevan called Children's Railway. And it's one of many old Soviet railways made for children, I guess, dating back all the way to the 1930s and 1940s, and continue to operate even after the collapse of the Soviet Union in the 1990s, 1991 specifically. So anyways, enjoy the little journey. This is a little shortcut to the Children's Railway. I know it looks a little crazy and not very safe, but I promise it saves you a lot of time compared to going the long way. It's pretty obvious. This is a very old path that somebody created many, many years ago. Here we are at the Children's Railway here in Yerevan. It opened up on June 9th, 1937, and this is one of many children's railways that were built throughout the Soviet Union. And I'm gonna just show you around real quick what this place looks like now. And this children's railway station sits along the Hrazdan Gorge. Behind me, you can see a little bit of the river. I'll show you there in a little bit here. And here are some of the old train cars. Even though it's December here in Yerevan today, it almost feels like an autumn day. See SSSR and the hammer and sickle right here. And over the years, a lot of people have come here and graffitied some of these train carts or train cars. So this marks the end of my short video of the Children's Railway. Not too much to say about this place historically, but I hope you enjoyed it. And go ahead and like, subscribe, share this video. I think a lot of the people in the diaspora might find this place pretty interesting. I'm sure you've probably already visited this place in the past. And until next time, have a good day. Take care. Peace.